because we just... Yeah.
Hey guys, we're the FPCs, and today we're playing Dragon Ball XENOVERSE, the greatest game I've ever played.
It's okay.
We're doing some local battles so I can kick the shit out of
one. Oh, I was gonna say do the Yamcha so you could just play dead again.
Alright, so we're doing...
Random, we do.
So we hit Y like...
A bunch.
Tell me when to stop.
Alright, stop! Crap.
Fuck.
Damn it, I got so perfect! What the hell?
Stop.
Fucking shit.
Oh, it's like episode 221 where Gohan the kid has to fight Cell.
Gohan the kid, like he's a cowboy.
Gohan the kid.
Alright, well, let's see how this goes.
I mean, I like this game, but I don't know how it compares to Budokai Tenkaichi 3.
Which was, that's a great
We have, that's a $150, $130 game that we have.
You're getting fucked.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Counter. There's like a block button. I never block.
Yeah, I know. I did that, but look at all the help it did. I do the dodging button, if anything. But he actually has a surprisingly amount of, like...
Yeah, I know.
It's because he's... It's the exact same amount as Perfect Cell.
He's got less stamina, bitch.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Okay, so...
Oh, fuck.
Am I...
No.
Shit, bro.
Oh, okay. I was like, this is a shitty move. Oh.
Like, very rarely do those moves actually hit.
What, the big ball ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. You have to be, like, next to them for it to work.
Spirit ball. Oh,
shit.
Did you not see the move when I did it literally 2 seconds ago?
Cecil activated. Enough of this warm-up.
Ow, fuck.
Ow, fuck. God, I'm trying to hit you with the death slicer because it's my favorite move.
Well, you won't get to, because I'm a bitch, and just fly around and shit.
Alright.
Fuck. Yeah!
Oh no, whatever shall
I missed! Do. Wait, that's just like a normal move? What the hell?
No, it's my super move, but he has like, he has a super... Oh crap, you might actually beat me. That's what I get.
Way to just basically jinx me entirely. Oh, you might actually win this. Oh no!
I flew right into that.
You did that 3 times now.
God damn it. Fuck.
Damn it. This is like the worst Gohan.
That's like the best Gohan.
No. Tell me Super when. Saiyan Gohan, clearly, now.
I win.
Now you're definitely going to win.
Stop.
I don't like Raditz.
Didn't Yamcha get the fuck kicked out of him by Raditz?
No, they never once talked to each other.
I think they have.
No.
Yeah, they did. They fought.
No, he fought Vegeta and Nappa. But no, I think he just fought
Yamcha, Nappa. You suck.
Well, Fang Fist! That's how he talks. He is probably, like, I saw this, like give him credit, he's like probably the most powerful human. You still suck, though.
I would say Krillin is stronger than Yamcha. Wait, Yamcha has a spirit ball? What? Oh, it's a huge one.
But it still sucks.
I was like, spirit ball?
Oh, maybe he does it. Oh, wait, he does. Saturday Crash? Some of these people have, like, the stupidest names.
I think, yeah, all of his
like, what, are... what was Mira's? Like, serious bomb? Like, this isn't your normal average bomb. This is a serious bomb.
God.
Wow, you're kicking my ass. See, I told you, the moment you're like, oh, it's a good one.
Oh!
It follows, but it still misses.
God damn it, you're, I'm sure.
Oh.
Kakaisa!
Super back jump!
You're fucked. Uh-oh. Oh.
Bam! We should probably be talking more than we actually are during this video.
I'm so focused.
Vacation delete! What does that mean?
Ah,
I don't like my vacation. Delete! God.
Nice, great joke. 10 out of 10.
But, like, it's just like, some of these are, like, the stupidest names.
Wow, fuck you for doing that.
Fuck you for attacking me, asshole.
Wu Fang Fist!
Alright, at least it worked.
Oh, it did work! Wu Fang Fist!
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. You put a better fight in the night. What? How does that work?
I bounced off the barrier.
But, like, just...
Oh, yeah, cool.
It's me in the blimp, in the blimp.
Oh, it's one of those never-ending cool things.
Okay, so, who's your favorite Dragon Ball character?
Of all time? Taco.
Oh, that character.
Jocko. Tell me when.
Now. Damn it.
My favorite of all time is probably Jocko. Jocko or...
Answer the question seriously.
I am. I love Jocko. Or Jacko. I don't know what to call him. He's my favorite character, definitely. Jocko or Birder.
Okay, so Birder, I know, is an actual person.
No, Jocko. He's the small... Stop. All right. Sorry, I forgot about that. Oh, shit. This is going to be a good fight. No, here. Go to the right. Keep going to, like, the DLC character.
Oh.
That guy.
Oh.
Jocko.
Oh, I love him.
He's
I thought you were saying Taco.
I'm like, I did say Taco at first, but that was just,
just a little that joke. That is the wrong answer. It is clearly... I would have accepted one of two answers.
I love how I said I was going to kick the shit out of you over and over again, but you've won twice.
Guys,
I've been playing this a lot lately.
I beat the game in like 2 days after it came out.
You did do that. I've been trying to get the Dragon Balls. And
I've done it.
The whole like Quest 2 thing, which is the cheapest thing in the world, which I continually do. It's not working anymore.
And I don't think they patched it. I think it's just like...
No, they didn't, because that's how I got them in the first place.
Yeah, you're probably just getting bad luck. Headshot.
It's just like the most generic thing you can think of
Spear
when there's...
Spear of Destruction. Let's try it.
It's a giant ball attack. That's
everybody's move is a giant ball.
It's super impressive.
It's still coming at you.
And it stopped. It's super impressive how easy it is to dodge. Oh my god.
Wow.
This move sucks.
Uh-oh.
They all are terrible!
At least yours has speed behind it. Half of them just move like 1 mile an hour.
But like, that was tiny.
Oh, that's fine.
It was like right in front of me! How fair is that? Did you see Battle of the Gods?
Yes.
I saw it in theaters. It was awesome.
Oh yeah, that's right. But you're dead.
Am I?
Yes,
probably.
We went over this. Yours doesn't stop mine.
Wow, you. This is that was.
That's awesome.
It's like
it's just like hold on, he's still dying.
I love Beerus. He's a cat. That's why I love him. He's just a cat who's like in Battle of the Gods. He was just like, I'm so tired. Did Frieza kill all those people yet? Now,
fuck. I already did Yamcha. No,
Hercule.
Tell me when.
Now.
God, I get all this bad, bro.
Alright. Wait, I hit back accidentally.
You asshole.
Oh, well, I gotta go.
Now.
Ginyu!
I love
Ginyu. I don't.
The whole Ginyu Force is, like, my favorite.
Oh, yeah, no, I love their character. Playing as him is a different story.
No, I like Ginyu. Playing as him is okay. Birder is definitely my favorite character.
Burger?
Yeah.
Burger. Wait, does Akira Toriyama like to name things off of food? I've never noticed. Wait, was it... Remember in Tenkaichi? How they go, we think it's like a reference to, the Abridged series. Like, you fight as Birder versus Jice. It's like, if I win this, you owe me a space soda.
One space soda.
God, you're kicking my ass. Oh my god. Shit. Oh shit. Damn it. No. Damn it. What? No!
Wait, hold on. He still dies.
He did it again.
You got fucked. I think I took one damage. Well, that wasn't really fair. God, it's super hard.
Can we retry that? Because I just want...
No!
I want to play as Ginyu again, because I just want to get the body change thing to work. No. Now. Right. I'm playing as Ginyu again.
No. We'll do it at the end. Stop.
Ball.
That's my view. I don't
isn't
know.
Isn't he like the final Boo, weirdly enough?
Yeah. No
Vashen. I'm more like, ew, what is ice shut?
It's like, oh, he's using ice moves.
But it's spelled like E-I-S, so we like didn't pick up that it's like another way to spell ice, I guess.
What?
So
I swear to God, if he doesn't have the chocolate beam.
He does.
I don't see it.
I think, Big Boo does it.
Oh, fuck. You're still kicking my ass.
Like, completely. Burning Spin, Dragon Ball. I've never played as either of these.
Nova Shenron. Nova Shenron was the only Shenron that wasn't an asshole. Everybody hates
Whoa! Big Boo, by the way. I control the ball this time.
Oh, man, that's cool. I like that.
You know how everyone hates GT, and we don't? Everybody hates it, and like we're.
I don't think everybody hates
no,
it.
No, people hate it. Like it's. That's why they made it kinda non-canon, which was
mean non-canon. They definitely made it non-canon, which sucks. Cause
remember that guy at the comic book shop was just like.
It's just if you want it to be canon or not, then it really depends.
No, that guy was cool. Don't. No.
I love how he said it though.
He didn't say it like that. That's he was exactly. Just a guy.
That's exactly.
Yes.
Got it.
Once or twice.
This dude sucks. Fuck. Ouch. Call me in the ass.
Spam!
Damn. Okay, that's kind of gay. Oh, got it.
First attack.
Oh, shit.
First attack.
Oh, shit.
First attack.
I'm hitting my
first yeah!
Man, I'm hitting my purse limit.
Oh, my god. Bella.
Okay, so that is you have to explain that because that is
I
associated
don't have
with
an
Nux.
Explanation for it.
At least like give the story of how it came up. I was like explaining like basically this a story that like in the story it requires me to say villain a lot, and you just went Vela for some reason.
Vela.
This is actually a pretty close fight. Better than how it started.
It's pretty epic that I'm chasing you as a giant ball.
Fuck.
Oh, I just got the bitch move.
Fuck you. How about that?
Oh. Be die, get to life. Be die,
now! Yes! If I literally get anyone, I'll win!
I'm gonna fuck you up.
No, you know what we need to do at the end? Hercule v. Hercule.
Stop. No, you already do.
Really? I didn't
stop. Alright, let's do it. Hercule v. Yamcha. You'll still beat me, because Yamcha's way better than Hercule, at least.
He can't even fly.
He has a jetpack.
I named my character Dan Hibiki, but this guy is the Dan Hibiki of this, like, any Dragon Ball game.
Oh, that's right. I just fucked you up, boy. I'll throw a rock at you, I swear to God. I love how they make that a thing in every game, that all Hercule can do is throw rocks. The savior has come. Don't know what that does.
Let me hit you.
Oh, you're fucked. You just got fucked.
Ow. It managed to hit you! The move we were insulting so much just managed to hit you. I also feel bad for Yamcha because he goes through so much shit, and he actually has a cool design. Like, he looks cool, but god does he suck.
I forgot Hercule can't teleport when he's getting the shit kicked out of him. So I'm, like, sitting here, like, trying to, like, move out of the way, but it's not working.
Again, this is basically just getting two sick dogs to fight each other. They're both
ow,
suck.
Ow, ow.
Okay, so that's the point of that
it's
move.
It's like supposed to like spin around. Like
ow, Wolfgang Quist.
That was not what that was.
I don't know what that does.
You gotta love Hercule, though.
I hate him.
Like the character. Especially how in GT, he was like, he hits Pan once and he's just like, I'm gonna kill you!
I was about to give you a present, too. Oh wow, you punched through me, you dick. Look at that crowd.
Remember how in the original show...
Not even looking at the camera, he's like a fucking weirdo.
Like, oh, he's like,
He's that guy who's, like, looking at the thing that's projecting him rather than just sort of looking forward.
This one's for all the marbles.
It all didn't matter up until this.
All the bees now. In the marble bucket.
That was not even close! I was like, wait, you already played as him.
I played as Cell.
No, Nathaniel. Not Cell full no, power. You totally cheated. I was like, stop, wait. There we are. I didn't even notice. No, go back.
Alright, we'll go back. You gotta go back for me.
Now.
Ice is Shenron.
Yeah, that's right. Stop. I already played as him.
Stop. Already played as him.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did. You played as one of the versions of Boo. Therefore,
but they're entirely different. Look at this.
That's
oh my god!
Look how much. That's so. You know what? Go back. I'm playing Cell.
Fine, fine.
Stop.
Oh my god. Destiny.
Stop.
All right.
Tien sucks. Tien does suck.
He's probably the best of like Yamcha and whatever.
You just said Yamcha was the strongest human,
and then you're like, well, I don't know what Tien is. He's got a third eye. Humans generally don't have that.
Get it, Ice Shenron?
No.
Get it? I'm fucking knocking off. Can you stop?
I'm trying to fight you. Jeez.
Yeah, bitch.
You should have, like, should have had like a pun ready, but you didn't.
Okay, I got it. Hey, Anna or Elsa, depending on which your preference.
I don't know that movie at all.
Whatever one got frozen. Oh, it was Elsa, I think. Or was it Anna?
I don't Shut know. Up, Rapunzel.
Hey,
I'm doing really well this fight.
Ice to meet. Oh, wait, hold on.
Ow!
You karate chopped me directly in the dragon dick.
Worst kind of dick.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, so this one's for all the marbles.
Alright, this one is for... I think we are actually even...
No, probably right not.
Now. Why? Do you
Have
think
you've been paying attention?
Ah, shit, I did retry. I'm so sorry.
Well, there's no going back now. There's going back.
Alright, now we pick our favorite characters for the final fight.
Alright.
This is your death.
Favorite fighting-ass characters?
You're fucked.
Alright, my favorite fighting-ass character.
No, I'm just kidding. Go to your favorite character. Do Piccolo.
No!
Alright, no. first...
So, my favorite character is extremely overpowered!
Wait, if I tell him that
later...
Alright, yeah, pick your favorite actual character, and then we'll do, like, your best character as you play as.
It's gonna be shitty. Piccolo... You're gonna die, bro.
I thought your favorite was Cyberman.
I thought your favorite was Gohan.
So, like, next I'll play.
My favorite was Krillin.
It's
a...
Hurry up. Just pick one. You're like, hat? No hat? Ripped shirt? Slightly ripped shirt? Jackal.
I don't know why. That reminds me of
Did
Kirby.
Did you see the movie with him?
No.
He's in the new movie.
Did you see the movie with him?
No. He also can't fly, but that's okay, because he's Jacko. But Jacko cannot come back up.
Also, you lied to me before. You said, like, oh, the environments are destructible. Oh, you mean when I do a move, like, there'll be a hole in the ground for a second, and then it'll instantly come back? Yeah,
no,
you're
there
right.
are maps where you can destroy the whole thing. Obviously not this one. Like, the mountain maps, all you do is fuck up everything.
But that's how it was in Tenkaichi.
Alright, it worked. I did my super elite combo.
Super elite combo! Also, in GT, the saddest part is when...
God damn, let me...
Damn it. The saddest part is when,
Why won't it work?
Piccolo dies. Like, he's like... Gohan's just like, oh yeah, where are you? Like, to have the mind link. It's like, where are you?
Yes!
I'm back at Earth. Well, you better come back. It's like, well, you better come back. No, it's cool. Why? Because I kind of want to die. Black Star Dragon Balls won't exist. Apple...
Everything I do is elite.
Ow! Like getting hit. That did a crap ton.
Jackal.
Can I do a slug thing where I become giant out of nowhere?
Yeah! Bam! Oh, that was fucking cool. I'm the best.
What is Jacko?
He's like a space police guy.
He looks really threatening.
He's the fucking great. Okay, now your best fighting character.
I'm surprised Broly wasn't, like a...
See, look, that's Super Saiyan God Goku, and that's also Super Saiyan God. I don't understand the difference.
Is it Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan?
So, who was stronger, God or Four?
I think God. Well, God was, like, they say God is made to last only, like, a short bit.
Because the God difference between... I don't know, let's just fucking do it.
Should we do Goku and Vegeta?
Okay, sure. Or do you want to do Frieza? Because I know you said Frieza's the best.
No, I didn't.
You said Golden God Frieza's the best.
Didn't you? Oh, well, it kind of makes sense.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying.
I wish we could choose the map, though. I hate...
So did you see the movie where they fought?
Where Golden Frieza... Free... No, I haven't.
It's so good, dude. You gotta watch it.
Kai, Sensuze, Kai Kai, he's a
God, you have unlimited stamina.
Once at a certain point, though, stamina becomes basically useless.
God, I'm getting my ass kicked.
Kaisai! Kaisai! Alpha, you bitch! Super Gar's comment!
You did that right at the screen!
Yeah, I know, it was like.
Super cool looking, but ultimately useless.
Super Saiyan God!
Oh, that was so cool! I'm perfectly
You're
lined up
back You're a Super Saiyan! Oh my god, I'd be under
one. Do you remember when, like, Vegeta was, like, bragging about being a Super Saiyan even though he wasn't? That's my favorite scene.
I think I'm a Super Saiyan.
What is my proof? Well, I would really like to be one.
Can this move end anytime?
It runs out when my meter runs out.
I'm sorry.
It was so guttural. Like,
yeah!
Oh, yes, I love that move.
I don't.
Can you stop that, please? Psychic move. What does that mean? Psychic move. Let me...
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Could you let that hit you, please?
Yeah!
So cool.
That was so cool. Let's end it on that, please, perfect. For love of God.
Okay, that's it. All right, see.